Okay, hi everyone! Today we are here with 17 Vernon's new song, Black Eye. So, as you guys all know, he is the Liz little Leonardo DiCaprio. Really excited to hear his song. We really have to learn about 17 one day, but super excited to listen to his little rap, I'm guessing, because he is part of the rap. So, let's get started.
Was so emotional.
So Black Eye.
Running out of whole city for someone to look me in my eyes and tell me pretty lies. Teardrops keep blurring up my sight, and right now I'm driving in my car.
Oh, what?
Go so fast, baby. So fast, baby. Is anyone out there? Is anyone out there? I'm on my worst behavior, don't stop me now. I hate this world, so show me your way out.
Weigh me, I want the lyrics.
This nightmare, please. I can't stand this reality. I'm on my worst behavior, how you like me now? Put a muscle on me, I'll spin your mouth. Weigh me off from this nightmare, please. I'm scarred and bruised with a blackout face. Woke up on the highway, I didn't go home last night. What you know about me?
This is so catchy.
So why you come into me?
It's so good. So unexpectedly good.
Solitude. I got a couple friends. Just me, myself, and I. We play fireworks all night.
What?
I'm okay. I just let it burn everything around me. Cause you can't save me from my sadness. No, don't save me. I'm on my worst behavior, don't stop me now. I hate this world, so show me your way out. Weigh me up from this nightmare, please. I can't stand this reality. I'm on my worst behavior.
This is so good.
Put a muscle on me, I'll spin your mouth. Weigh me up from this
nightmare. What? On my neck! Check on my neck!
But if you come too close, I might just burn you whole. Turn my back and shut the door. Knock, knock, is there anybody out there?
What?
Holy shizzle! That was muy guapo. Like, muy good. My honest opinion about this, guys, I was expecting, like, okay, don't make fun of me, but I was expecting, like, yo, my eye is black eye, I don't know what to do with my black eye, but it actually was, like, Green Day, like, super cool, I love you, I love your music style. Okay, so, like, you know, wanted to figure out who this Vernon is. I thought he was just, like, a K-pop new boy group, but like he was actually from 17, and you kind of have, I'm sorry to all my 17 fans out there, but I was, you know, kind of expecting like a typical boy group style rapping, and because he's also from the rapping show Show Me the Money 4, so I had a impression, and I'm very sorry to those fans. I first of all did not expect him to have a very good English pronunciation. I also did not expect him to be singing a rock music in English. So everything was just shockingly good. And it wasn't even like bad like rock music that I've been like, what is going on? I was like, the first moment the music started coming out, I was like, holy shit, oh, it's so good. Like, you can just see me bopping my head. Now I have like a concussion on my neck. So He's good. Okay, and another like thing about like K-pop is that, okay, it's kind of like a theory, but back then, like back in my days, and I know I really feel sorry for saying this, but back in my days, like if you were good looking, people had this mindset of saying you just got into the group just because of your visual. We don't know how good of a singer you are. And I honestly had that because everyone called him what, the little Leonardo DiCaprio, and he's very good looking, right? So I was like, okay, we'll see how this goes. It was really good. Like, he's also good at singing. What the heck? He is unfair. Like, what do you suck at, right? Yeah, I was also expecting hip-hop. And I don't know. It's like Black Eye. You think of hip-hop from Black Eyed Peas. So that's why I was like, yo, my eye is black and your eyes is purple. I don't know. I was thinking something like that. But it's completely different. I just, yeah. So we're gonna go through the music video one by one, trying to pinpoint out like moments that stood out, and then my favorite scene. But honestly, let me just say one thing before I go on with the music video. Like, I don't remember anything in the music video because I was just amazed by the song. Like, it's the first time I was like, I just can't like look at the music video because I really like this song. I was just like, holy shit. So let's go on. So we started off like in this like really like scary scene, and okay, the first scene even like makes you think that it's going to be hip-hop-y, right? Like, it's just straight hip-hop stuff, right? You know, you have this, like, he's, you know, and then this eye stuff. So you're thinking that, oh, we're gonna talk about eyes. And I thought it'd be like love being like, I want your eyes because it's black and mine is brown. That's so weird. Do not listen to this. I can't think about raps. I suck at rapping. I don't know if you guys hear me right now, but... And then, like, right here, it was just amazing. Like, right, literally starting here. Running out a whole city for someone. The whole time, I was like, what is this? It's sensational. I'm so amazed. Like, what song am I listening to right now, right? Yeah, so, like, the whole time, I was like, is this Korean? Is this English? Like, this does not sound Korean, so I guess this is in English. And then you have such a great accent. So the whole music video, he's just singing by himself. There isn't much story that we're supposed to be revealing here, but he's like very attractive and he's singing this song. And I also like the lyrics for this song. It's kind of like not really much about love, but more like I want to break free, like trying to figure out how I should break free from. Really, really good, you know. A couple of like my favorite scene is just every part of the music video. Honestly, just he's very good looking. Like, look at this guy. So good. I don't know. So it does remind me like the American or like the rock band that we're used to. Wait, is this American? Holy cow. But like, yeah, what we're used to in the US. So I think this song would be really popular in the US. I don't know. Like, Americans, what do you think? You guys should probably definitely listen to this and think what you guys think. Yeah, I was just shocked. I'm just speechless. So let's just conclude by saying, you need to listen to more of his songs. Like, I'm really excited when his next song come out. And yeah, 17, you need to get more songs from him. Because especially like these type of songs, since they're not really popular in Korea, I think he would be like a good trendsetter for these type of songs. So yes, please, Vernon, you need to have good... Like, you need to make more songs. Produce more songs, man. No rapping. Or no rapping like me. So... yeah, I really like the song. Definitely was not expecting this, so I'm just shocked in a positive way. And speechless. So, that was all for Vernon Black Eye. I feel like I just could not explain enough of how I was amazed of overall song. And yeah, it was really good. I really liked it. And thanks for like singing this amazing song. And I'm really excited to check out his other songs. And hopefully it's like some similar vibe. But I also want to see him rapping. I guess would be also interesting to hear. So that is all for my Vernon Black Eye music video reaction. If you guys have any other questions, feel free to leave a comment below. But other than that, that's all for my reaction. Ta-da!